Betty Booze, Kim Anderson at the wheel. Probably had the best run in the course.